I'm going to say that this is a very tentative sign of a potential bottom based on the RSP. So this is an ETF that's the equal weighted version of the Standard & Poor's 500. Same stocks as in the S&P, but it's weighted equally as opposed to by market value. So when this line, this is over 1 year, this is the equal weighted version against the overall S&P. Here's where it started to go down, as you can see, early part of this year. That means the very biggest stocks in the S&P were outperforming the average stock for a very long time, until you see very recently this little spike, including today, the average stock, the equal weighted version, started outperforming the huge tech stocks that dominate the index. What this might mean is the market is kind of rounding its way into those stocks that led the way down and maybe is picking them up. So this is by no means any kind of an all clear signal, but it shows the market in the process of trying to figure out where the greatest damage was unduly done.